All right, today we're looking for queens. Pretty sure white swarmed, maybe a week ago. And then yellow has got pollen coming in, so we might have a new queen. We're gonna check them out. Let's get started. Need a new jacket, this thing is falling apart. Oh, forgot to point this down. Okay, that was time consuming. Boom, boom, boom. Just looking for queen to marker and looking for eggs. Lots of nectar. This is full of nectar. Full of nectar. I guess I should open the other side. Full of nectar. Full of pollen and nectar. Full of tons of nectar. Eggs. Ooh, you got lots and lots of larvae in here. Can you see the larvae? Let's get this goofy thing off of here. Tons and tons of larvae and eggs galore. This is a nice healthy queen if we can find her to mark her. The queen on here. Lots of drone, larva, kept brood.
Queen's health is something about it.
No queen still. No queen. Weird, they're putting a lot of nectar in this one, even though it's in the middle. This queen's just making a ton of drone. Oh no, what they do down there, this is going to be interesting. Oh, it stayed down there, crap. Tons of nectar. And more nectar. I have a feeling we're going to need put a honey super on top here. This is danger. Oh, I should have just waited. Take the cover off. Crap. Please don't sting me. Please don't sting me. Please don't sting me. Please don't sting me. That was all down there. And there's a little bit more too. We got the worst part out of the way though. Just a bunch of nectar. I have really bad luck with queens always being on the bottom of the hive. So I have to go through the whole thing to find her. Oh, and it's already getting nasty. Nasty humid out. Nothing but nectar. I might have to put a super on. They're running out of room already. One more to go. All nectar. Okay. Let's go down to the next level. Very happy to see eggs though. Just need to find a bloody queen now. Hi-ya! Nectar, nothing on the outside. Come on, queen, let's do this quick. Oh, this is all nectar. That is heavy. Oh, geez. Heavy too. All nectar and honey. Tons of pollen. Look how pretty that is. Pollen and nectar and honey. No queen. Come on, queen. Come on, queen. We got lots of eggs and some larva. No queen. Pollen, eggs, larva, honey, nectar. No queen. Eggs, baby larva, maybe we're getting closer, still no queen. She's gonna be on this one, right? She's gonna be on this one. This one looks fresh and so clean. Ouch! Why do I always get stung in the same spot? Ow. Oh, that smarts. Like right on the joint. Ugh. I don't see any eggs in this one. Or do I? There's no sunlight, so I can't tell. Seriously. The beast thing actually made me bleed from what it looks like. That's a first. It's getting ridiculous. Why can't I find the queen? No queen. Ay, ay, ay. Well, if I can't find her, I'm not going through it again. It is too bloody hot out. I'll try it again another day. We do know there's a queen, though, because there is eggs and larva. Not over here. Not over here. Okay, we'll check the last one then. Oops, didn't mean to drop it. Just nectar and no queen. All right, well, that sucks. And just like that, the honey super's on. Closing up yellow. All right, we need to make this quick. My battery is already at 25%. Cover actually stayed on for once. Nice. Oh, we're really lacking bees now, aren't we? That stinks. Well, they're still filling it up nicely, even though half the colony is gone. This looks almost all capped. They're still rocking though. Oh. Sorry, girlies. My bad. Wow, this hive has shrunk so much. This is why you don't let your hives swarm. You lose a lot of your colony. Jeez, they're packing this all in with nectar for some reason. Right in the middle, they're packing it in with nectar. That's stupid. That whole left frame is honey. Honey, honey, honey. Honey, honey, honey. In the middle of the hive. Seriously, this all looks like honey. All honey. Oh, this next one has brood. Which one did I just do this one? That's heavy. But we got brood on it. That's what a pretty frame should look like. Nothing but nectar. And honey. Well, that looks like our honey. Oh, they're getting honey bound, aren't they? That's frustrating. Wow. All honey. Just for the giggles, let's check out the last one. Oh. Oh, if I can lift it. Just as I suspected, nothing. So when you're taking off these covers, do not put them on top of your honey supers because the queen might go in there for some reason. Holy cow, that's heavy. Oh. Whew. Look at this big old blob of propolis. Yeah, some dirty honey, but they don't care. They'll eat it. Ooh, it's good. There's no bees in here. Holy cow! Pollen and honey. Pollen and honey and nectar. Look at all the drones in this one for some reason. Tons of giant eyeballs just staring at me. This site's kind of cool too, with all the pollen. That feels very light. Nothing but pollen and nectar. No eggs. Not a good sign. Absolutely nothing in here but some nectar. Ooh, there's a queen cup. There's nothing in it. Looks like it's been chewed out of, something was just hatched. Nothing in it. It's kind of cool looking. It's always a little harder to find a queen that hasn't gone out and mated yet. They're not very big yet. Wait. Wait. No eggs, no queen. Oh, there's another queen cup on this one. It's been exactly 2 weeks since I've been in here. That queen cup looks hatched out too. No eggs. No queen. Ah, shenanigans. No eggs. No queen that I'm seeing. Well, if we have a queen, maybe she's out mating right now. Mm-hmm. Nothing. Mm-hmm. Oh, swollen my fingers getting. That doesn't normally happen. This one's still got a ton of brood on it. They seem really calm. There we go, there's still some brood left on here. but no queen. One frame left. Starting to fill in the empty spots with honey. Can't believe it. Went through this whole thing, both hives, couldn't find a queen. This one sadly has no eggs. We'll have to check it out in a week. And then we'll check for queen again. I still got plenty of bees. Your heads down. Well, battery's dead, or are we still rolling? Oh, we're still rolling. We got 5% battery left. Well, sorry, I couldn't find any queens. We'll try again next time. Look at the finger size difference there. That doesn't often happen to me. It's obviously because it got into the joint. Woo! Look at that. Keep making honey, girlies. And that's the end of that for the day. For the week. Till the next one, carry on.